freaking crap. What was that?
What do we even... Oh, what do we even hit?
Why?
Oh, I hope that wasn't like
why
a really ugly person.
Why would you cross right there?
Oh, crap. I think we killed it. Are we murderers now?
We're murderers. We're murderers. Great. We murder.
Relax, Vaughn. It's a skag. They breed like hostile rabbits down here.
Still, it's kind of sad.
Yeah. Kind of.
So, what do we say if someone asks where we got the money?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, what do we tell people? We should have a story. I mean, I would prefer not to tell them that we stole it from Hyperion. That would not go over well. I just think we need a plan of some sort.
Let's just say Vasquez gave it to us to make the deal. It's easier that way.
Yeah. I guess I wanted a cooler plan, but I suppose that'll work.
So, this looks... not good.
Got ourselves a clue here! What are you looking at?
It's Pandora. What did you expect?
Yeah, no, I know. I guess I'm just now more acutely aware that I have $10 million chained to me is all.
In a neighborhood, I might add, of backplanet nut jobs.
Just keep your eyes open for the place, okay? I don't want to be here any longer than we have to.
Yeah.
And watch the money.
Oh, really?
Listen, one tap on the arm, and Yvette can send down a loader bot if things get too entertaining.
That's true.
And she gave me this. It is a stun baton. I do not know how it works, but it's definitely neat.
Yeah, stick. Neato. God, I can't wait to be in that chair. You and me, Yvette. I mean, we bring this key back, and they're gonna make us the once and future kings of that place for sure. They'll send in a crew to use the key, and then that's it. Then it's kick back on the moon beach time.
Don't think so small, my friend. We're not just gonna run Hyperion. We're gonna be responsible for plundering a vault. And you can count on two fingers the number of people who have even gotten close to that.
Yeah. The tracker's beep, beep, beeping, but I don't see the place.
It's the World of Curiosities, right?
Yeah, do you see it?
No.
Could ask one of them. They seem... normal-ish?
I don't know. We can still just find it. I hate asking for help.
We're on a very strict time limit here, Reese. If Vasquez comes down before we're finished... I mean, I don't even...
Hi. Excuse me. Sir, do you know where the World of Curiosities is?
It should be around here.
You lost? What are you here for?
It's just a simple business deal. A few papers to sign, and then we're out. Easy.
Huh. Those the papers?
Of a sort?
You're Hyperion. You egg suckers ruined this town, you know that? Atlas were bastards, but at least they had the good sense to fail.
Okay. What's it gonna take, huh? How much? 20? 50?
It'd take a lot more than that. Hey, little man. What's in the case? Hey, kitty cat. Show us what's in the case.
I Okay, now, look. Before we get all bent...
Is there, like, a convention or something?
Oh. Bandits.
You know what we got here?
Reese, do the...
We got a couple Hyperion warmongers, gentlemen.
The bot! Yvette, prime it!
Already? Really?
Just... give me the menu.
Okay, but don't go bananas. These things ain't cheap.
And do you know what we do with warmongers? Do you know what we do? Should we tell them?
Loader bot deployed.
Time to clock in.
Yee-haw! Listen, boys. You're gonna hand over that case, or you're handing over your heads. Your choice.
Look, guys, let's talk about this.
Ooh, got quiet all of a sudden.
Tell it to do something already!
Please stop shooting, engaging target.
See? Piece of cake.
War does not compute. What is it good for?
And ever since Jack died, the loader bots have been getting smarter and smarter.
I like to think we all have.
We must really have to go.
That is not good.
Come on!
Feel the robot thing! Take cover, boy!
Now I know why these cost so much.
Thank you kindly.
Wait! Freeze!
Loaderbot! Go get the car!
Stop! Thieves!
Interesting. Yeah. All right.
Where are you?